You got the big contract. They need him to be better.
Avs win the opening draws. Taves gets it fired to him from the car into the Seattle zone. Played by Grubauer. Creaky delivered it to the high slot. Didn't get a lot of wood on it to the Kraken. Here's Newhook back the other way. Tries to give it off and does. Quick shot. Score! Ove Kubel on a tic-tac-toe play. Able to rip it home past Grubauer. The Avs have the 1-0 lead on Ove Kubel's third goal of the season. And that was exquisite puck movement.
Said he was on the puck. He was dangerous. He didn't get a break. Right here for the Colorado Avalanche. He gets the first goal of the game, and this line is fascinating. It was sort of put together a little bit at the during the game.
Rick to the near side, McKay wants to give it back up top to his captain. That's the return pass. Cross ice to the circle with a shot. Score! Deflected in front by Johansson. Up over the pad of Francouz for his third of the season. And the Seattle Kraken with a power play goal have tied the game at one. And again, the Avalanche PK continues to be a work in progress.
They moved the puck up high really, really well. That was, you know, the man down low. Coming across through the seam. But it's not a low seam. It's a high seam, and they get it down low for a quick tip. That was a beautifully executed power play.
I have to continue to play hard to keep us engaged. Johansson is back in, gives it up for Everly, who turned it to the forehand, and a save by Pavel Francouz to bring the whistle and bring another timeout. Comfort, built for comfort, not for speed. Donato just threw it up a teammate's leg. Great stop there by Francouz at point-blank range. Larson with a long wrister deflected wide, and that hit Donato in the glove. The tempo of this game tempered down certainly from that one. Picard saw Everly coming. Score! A shot from McCann at the hashes. He just fired it to the front of the net, and it somehow eluded Pavel Francouz to give the Kraken a 2-1 lead for McCann.
Caught him by surprise, but why?
He just threw it through traffic to the front of the net.
But did it hit something? Puck comes across. Oh, no, it just leaks through, I think.
It went through the legs of McKinnon.
Yeah.
You don't see that very often.
That was really well done by Giordano.
He's back into the play center. He passes it. A save by Francouz on the one-timer by McCann, who got a lot on it.
No,
I'll tell you what's interesting. Is it sent up top? Alexia, well, yeah, pieces. Score! It was deflected by Colin Blackwell, who pops it past the glove hand of Francouz. And all of a sudden, the Kraken have a 3-1 lead.
Puck goes back to the point. Now, this is one of those plays with the big guy, Francouz, is a right-handed catching goaltender, and the puck just kind of dips down below.
It's interesting because it looked like it went into the ice straight down and then bounced off the pad.
And then just popped up in behind. Now, Mosh, this is the kind of goal that is great for Seattle.
Across the border, it was like so cool.
This was probably a big trip for a little kid. Burakovsky sweeping in, shoots, what a kick save. Rebound, score! Grubauer made the first save, but he could not make the second save. Nicholas Ove Kubel with his second goal of the night. New game, Burakovsky was the one to pressure the issue.
Yep, I was wondering he'd stay on side, absolutely. And then he just stayed with it. 16 right here. Pumps at it once, it's going in. And for the Colorado Avalanche, with 3 minutes to go in this second period, that is huge. That's every bit as big a goal as Makar's goal last year, last game that made it 4-2.
Back to McKinnon, it goes, looks for a shooting lane, dishes off Kadri to McKinnon. Bump from Makar. No one-timer on the horizon. Far side, Kadri shoots. Oh my goodness, what a save by Philip Grubauer. It's his best of the game. His goal's out of the box. That shot deflected. Swept out of the save by Grubauer again. Tried to hound that puck. Rolls right to McKinnon to the top of the backhand. Wide of the net. McKinnon gets it back. He stepped right through Larson. Turnaround. shot, save, rebound. Nichushkin at the front of the net, got knocked down. It comes up and out of the zone. Kale walking in, shoots, knocked down in front. It hits Soucy right in the gut, and he's able to clear it out. Kale gloves it down. He'll bring it right back in. Drops it off. MacKinnon hovering. Couldn't get the shot off. Backhanded. Saved by Grubauer. He robs Nichushkin with the right pad.
What's the stuff here? Look at this big save. Did he kick it in? That's what they're looking right now. Did Taves kick it in? Here's this one more look at the save.
Oh boy, good right pad save. Connor was able to pound that puck into the ice. Swept by Cabrera to the right point in McCaw. Finds Taves. Back to Kale. A shimmy move and his shot. Off the post. Score! Devon Taves cleans up on the near side. McCaw got it through. It rang off the iron. And Taves able to put it home for his seventh goal of the season.
Here's the goal.
So they say it's a distinct kicking motion. It's not a good goal. Well, they're going to challenge it. Well, you can turn your skate into it. That's going to be a good goal, Pete. It absolutely is.
I think it's going to be a good goal because of the rule that was changed. There has to be a distinct kicking motion. He was just turning his right skate.
Done. Long wrist shot wide of the net, and he got a lot on it. Lazon. Left the handle on the near side. It's knocked ahead for Jost. He'll give it up for Kadri. Abs trying to get numbers. Kadri is in with the shot. He scores! Nazem Kadri, top shelf. Rips it past Grubauer. In transition, the Abs make the Kraken pay. And they've got a 4-3 lead at his 46th point.
Mosh, I'm telling you, this is getting magical. Seriously, you got that game last game. They're down 3-0, 4-1. You win. You've never come back from being trailing in the third period. You do against Anaheim.
Kraken win it to Giordano. Fumbled the puck, but gathers it back in. Banged it off of Eberle. Pushed in front, shot saved by Francois. Rebound! Picked up by Pavel Francouz, and what a save. 16.8 seconds left.
Last game against Toronto. Auston Matthews is putting on a show like there's no tomorrow.
Three to go, two to go, one all the way down, and that will do it. The Avalanche come back from a two-goal deficit and beat the Seattle Kraken by a final score of 4-3.